We'll never forget the name George Floyd, an innocent man whose life was destroyed. Like other black victims of police brutality, this is just one of many fatalities. Just because of the color of his skin, that cop ignored what went on from within. We shouldn't let others suffer the same. This fight must go on and on with his name. Protests have spread across the U.S. People of all cultures are in distress. They fought with their lives, now families are crying. Innocent people are literally dying. Please don't let this whole thing fly through. We're all continuing to rise through the injustice they've all been granted. Corruptness is now implanted. I believe we all matter, but right now blacks have a much bigger matter. Their lives are in danger because of their looks, and we can't go back from the lives that they took. We may not all understand, but I know if we continue to stand, there's a chance that this fight will be over soon. I just hope you're inspired by this little tune. We shouldn't have to feel lucky to be white, so let's keep standing for everyone's rights. I'm just trying to make this world aware, so please help take part with a like and a share.